And many emperor like to take the boat, dragon boat, from Beijing, from Xi'an, coming to Suzhou to see the beautiful garden, to see the beautiful scenery, of course, as well as to chasing these girls, beautiful girls.
Well, that's part of the life.
This is in like a pretty high water level. So in the summer season, water level is pretty high, and the winter might go down a little bit. But in this area, you know, flood may happen every other 5 or 10 or 20 years. You know, every 20 years there will be a huge flood. So this is, on your left side, this is the new local culture center, like a hall of performance. And also here you can see
the art.
It's supposed to be KTV. Right now it turned out to be RTV. I have no idea. Oh, down there it's a KTV. So it's a misspelling. You know, karaoke. That's a karaoke bar. It's like a kind of club or nightlife.
Anybody else want to come to the front to take a picture? When we're on the small canal, we open the back door, okay?
Yeah.
Yes.